What's up, Clean Force One team? So, we've had some people ask if we vacuum or do pre-vacuum whenever we do our carpets, and so figured we'd make a video on that. And so every time we go to a house, you know, we make sure, or we go to each room, kind of see any stains, how dirty it is, pick up any big trash, big debris, and then we get to vacuuming. So here we go. So I already have it plugged in, and we use the Oreck Commercial XL. Does pretty good. So we're gonna get to vacuuming. Here we go.
Thank you.
Next, what we'll do is we'll bring in our big hose that usually connects to the wand, the steam wand, and we'll let go vacuum corners so we can get all of everything that we can. All right, and so Andy got the hose. And now I'm going to do the second. This is a small hallway. This is the living room. I'm going to vacuum. And how it looks. Okay. Let's get vacuuming.
Kind of get inside the wall there.
is it. So, kind of did a pretty thorough vacuum there. And then what we're going to do is just get our solution line, suction line. We usually start on the furthest room to steam clean, and then work our way in here, and then all the way out. So we won't ruin our shark's teeth. This is the living room that I just vacuumed, and we just got done steam cleaning it. All right, see you on the next video. Bye bye.
A lot of stuff, and then I was, whew.